WWE title on the line. The Brahma Bull and the Rattlesnake hooking it up here. This is a no disqualification match. It was made such by Mr. McMahon earlier tonight on Heat.
Oh, look at this place. It's filled with millions and millions of fans.
20,276 have jam-packed this arena. And there's no telling where this one's going to end up with a WWE title on the line.
Well, we know one thing. Mankind won his boiler room brawl match against the Big Show. But in the process, he was hurt so badly that he had to be sent to the hospital.
Into the snapmare chinlock. Texas Rattlesnake.
The more Stone Cold gets this thing going, the more intensity you can feel filled in this match.
The Rock and Stone Cold go at it at WrestleMania with a sports top prize at stake.
The People's Champion walked into WrestleMania as the WWE champ. But will he walk out as champ? That's the question, JR. Here comes Stone Cold.
Stone Cold delivering more damage to The Rock. If there is any one superstar that seems to have The Rock's number, it's the Texas Rattlesnake.
JR, is it safe to say that these guys just don't like each other?
Absolutely. What a rivalry. What competition.
He's really going for it now.
Look out here. Oh, my God. Austin's leg.
Austin's leg. That heavily braced right knee.
That did it.
Right across that steel support, holding the lights there. And Austin may be hurt badly.
Oh, yeah.
The Rock hasn't wasted any time, King, focusing in on that braced leg like a bullseye.
Oh, that's why he's the champ.
The stakes cannot be any higher. And thanks to Mr. McMahon, nobody's getting disqualified in this match.
Back into the ring now.
And The Rock's taking a little water break here.
Oh!
Total lack of respect shown by the champion.
The Rock can do any damn thing he wants to, JR.
And The Rock gets elevated and dropped. The Rock on the announce table.
Oh, my God!
The Rattlesnake and, oh, my God! Oh, my God! They annihilate the announce table.
To the heart by Austin. Good God Almighty. This is a war. This is a war for the WWE Championship. And the carnage is indescribable here on the outside.
Oh, go ahead and say it, JR. It's a slobber knocker.
It damn sure is a slobber knocker.
He's got him hooked.
Oh.
Championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Austin's got it. A sharp, crisp elbow drop.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, Stone Cold
WWE.